Hi, my name is George Washington. I was the first president of the United States. My father died when I was 11. I was born in Mount Vernon on February 22, 1732. I also had three younger brothers, Samuel, Josh, and Charles, a younger sister named Elizabeth. I became the first president of the United States and served for 8 years.